Okay, guys, I'm over in the main area, probably closest to the triangle area, and that is a print. A bit of a toe impression right there for sure. And another thing, look at the oily residue. That's gotta have something to do with their skin. Oh, here's one right here too. The right foot. There's two of them. And then one right there. And you see my boot print next to it. You see, I don't go near as deep. And there's obvious tread. That's me. Now you come over here. Look how deep that is. And there's an oily residue. I find that kind of... I'm about 99% sure that's a squatch. Looking up through here, and you can see where that big old dead tree there lost that big branch, and it's on the ground right there. So I'm gonna keep my eyes peeled here for some more prints, because more than likely there is. Finding them's another deal. All together. You guys can see, man, things have really greened up out here. Really greened up. That brush is coming in fast, buddy. So, yeah, right there, where I was finding all that stuff. With that watery, oily residue, it stuck out like a sore thumb. Otherwise, there's a real good chance I wouldn't have seen it. Big old branch. That's a widow maker right there. Hang on a second here, guys. While I'm rolling, go ahead and wasn't going to initially, but I'm going to measure these couple prints I found. see. There's one. About 13, and at the widest part, about 5. I wonder if this is the same guy. Looks like it. 13 by about 5. That's the same dude, I would say. Alright, I'm gonna walk on up through. And I'm kinda heading to that area where the juvenile or sub-adult, whatever it was, squatch come out of that tree that day. I've got a UK supporter, Centaurus. Wanted to give him a shout out real quick. He's got some great vids, man. Brings a sense of humor to it. Really good guy. Threw my channel out there for me, so wanted to return the favor. Anyhow, I have you in mind today for this. So I'm gonna go over to that area. And just have a look around. All right, guys, this is the spot where the one come out of the tree. And here's where I was checking out the prints and the little structure thing I found. Walk on up here. But I found prints before I go on. I found prints all up through there walking over here. Yeah, I got to the point I just stopped documenting them because what is this? Just the way those are kicked up. Looks like something. So does that right there. Something went on right there. These guys must go all through these damn woods, all I can figure. Yeah, so, and the one that GPE caught running up this way from back over there. That's another guy I wanted to throw out there and mention. Got some great videos, some awesome structures where he films at. Check his videos out. Good guy there, GPE is. So So Centaurus, if you're watching, this is where it all went down. Driving through here and it has changed drastically. I mean, I don't know what's going on with this big tree here. It used to look different. Unless, I don't think it was that. I don't think it was that one there. I'm pretty positive it was that, but man, it's all changed up. This whole stretch right here has changed. Yeah. I'll walk up through here though. There's a pretty cool spot. Looks like this has been walked on here halfway recently. Another lean. There's that log. It don't look so different from the back, but man, from the front, it's all different. I never really got to explore up in here. There's a grassy area. And, it's more or less kind of looked like it was barricaded off. Here we go. Not barricaded, but the usual deterrent. The hell, somebody's been busy. Look how that's all gathered up there. Good chance of finding some prints right here too. None of this was here, guys. This was never here like this. That's not cut. This is all snapped off. And piled right here. And that looks fresh. There's gotta be prints in here, man. I think I just found one. Oh, yes, I did. Big toe right there. Heel right here. Smaller one. I say smaller, but it's bigger than my boot. That'd be another one. Overlooking it. So yeah, I'm looking, guys. You know, it's crazy. You think, oh, they stepped there. It should be a real nice print, but they just have a way of, it just don't happen like that. Okay, now this, without all the foliage, this is really prominent now. Looky there. If that's not manipulated, I don't know what is. Oh boy. No tread. That's a nice heel impression. Big toe right there. Here, I don't know one. I just don't know on this one. That's weird looking. Yeah, look at that. That's a little one, and I mean a juvie. All right, here's the heel. Let me double check myself here. Now, wait a minute. All right, I can't make out a heel real well, but there's toes. Actually, right there would be the toes. What the hell? That looks like it's got claws, man. Whatever done that. This is just the way. Or something stepped in it behind him. What in the hell kind of print is that? Looks like the toes slid up in under the mud. That don't look like Sasquatch prints that I've found before. A little different.